Hey guys, what's up? Hope you're having a good day. So like I said, I was gonna record another video, and I was finishing the video. I got a notification that might be copyrighted, but like, it said you have the opportunity to change it, but like, I don't know how. So like I said, we are going to be starting with German planes. I didn't know that first one cost money. How do I unequip this? Oh, we're gonna be using German planes. So we got the BF-109F4, BF-109F1, but we can't use the American planes because we're trying out Germany. Okay, let's do this. Okay. F4 looks better. It's faster. There we go. Simple aimer is what it looks like. Better. That's good. Okay. You made a mistake. Look at that damn mistake. Ah, well. We both died, okay. Let's try it again. I'm gonna try landing. Get my gear. Imagine I actually land. I'm gonna go to 30. Just hit throttle. Engine, go off. Pull up so I can lose speed. Speed, speed, speed. One more time. So instantly go to zero throttle. Instantly do this. Let's turn slowly. Slower. Break. But. Okay, I'm gonna stop now. Let's dive down to gain some speed. That feels weird. That instantly gave me a headache. Yeah, that instantly gave me a headache. Yeah, that feels really weird. I'm gonna stop. I said I wouldn't stop. Okay. So I got some cannon, 20mm cannon. Okay, that was good. So this thing is not good for head-ons, cause yeah. No, I was. What's it there for? I see pieces of a plane, probably mine, just flying. Okay. I guess that was an assist for P400. This plane looks like it's really good at climbing. Because I'm not losing the speed fast. Not going really high. Ambush. Oh, that's the Thunderbolt. This is probably not a good idea. Time to get in my war zone still. I was gonna try and land, but I was like, wait, I'm going 500 km. Subscribe your epic if you like your also epic, but if you both, you're a supremely epic. And see you guys next time. Bye guys!